My name is Karen Lin. I'm the general manager here at Sakamai. Sakamai is a modern Japanese izakaya located on the Lower East Side of Manhattan. So the Wagyu Katsu Sando is a beef cutlet sandwich. Katsu is cutlet in Japanese. Sando is short for sandwich. And Wagyu is a high quality beef from Japanese cattle. It is really expensive because of the amount of time and effort it goes into raising the cattle. And the result is beautiful, tender, delicious, flavorful meat. The marbling is definitely a lot more than your ordinary beef. There's a lot more depth and flavor in the fat itself. Katsu Sando is a comfort food in Japan. You know, you can get it at a Japanese deli, but you can also get it at a high-end restaurant. So it could be very gourmet or just everyday, like street food. So we get a nice cut of strip loin. We use A5 Miyazaki Wagyu from Miyazaki Prefecture. It grades on yield and quality. So A is the highest yield grade and 5 is the quality of the marbling. So A5 is the highest rating for Wagyu. After we cut it, it's very simple. We just season it with salt and pepper. We do the batter with the egg and then we put the breading on it. The breading is panko, which is a Japanese style breadcrumbs. And then after that, you know, it's ready to go in the fryer. And that part is actually probably the most difficult part, making sure that it's coming out at the right temperature in the fryer. That's where the skill comes in making a good katsu sando. After the katsu is fried, we put the sauce on it, tonkatsu sauce. It's very important in any kind of katsu dish. There's grated onion in it, some ketchup, mustard, mayonnaise, little Worcestershire sauce. And I think a lot of times if the sauce isn't good, it just doesn't complement the meat, and we figured out a good blend of tonkatsu sauce. The bread that we use is Japanese milk bread, which is in Japan called shokupan. It's a little bit fluffier and sweeter, and we definitely want to toast it. It gives a little bit more crunch to the bread. Then we spread umami butter on it. There's a little bit of chicken fat in it, so it kind of gives that umami punch. Then we assemble the sandwich and cut off the crust and present it on the plate. Wagyu just started coming in, I think 5-6 years ago. And I think because of social media and the internet, you know, like everyone knows about it now. And, you know, looking into this beef katsu sando and trying it on our own, it's good. It's really delicious. This is a take on Japanese comfort food that people haven't really explored as much. And we're excited that we're one of the first in New York to explore that and really share it with the people in New York.